İbad Huseynli, the hero of Turkish world, was born in Mugan village of Nagorno-Karabakh. After finishing secondary school, he goes to the military. He served as a protest against the events of January 20 in Russian military division. While he was in military service, warsinvariably continued in Azerbaijan, he refused to serve the Russian army. He found ways to return to his homeland for months before the end of his military service and returned to his homeland, which had blood. After his return to Azerbaijan, he actively contributes to protection to our territory by creating a voluntary group in declared war of Karabakh. It has had special services in preserving a part of Upper Karabakh lands and preventing the Armenians from going to the coast of Kur River. In 1993, the enemy of ASALA, terrorists' organization, the Turkish enemy, destroyed the murderer Monte Melkonyan, who committed the Xocalı genocide. When he returned from behind enemy intelligence in December 1993, he was severely injured in a mine explosion against the tank and remained in a coma for 28 days. After long-term treatment, he returned to the war zone again, despite the doctor's objection. He has repeatedly been in the most dangerous areas with his own exploration team in a war zone to destroy the zones of enemy commanders and soldiers. He was wounded many times and rushed back to the war zone thanks to his belief and strong will. In 1994, our great leader İbad was in a military squad that he served and declared that İbad Huseynli was named as a national hero. In October 9, 1994, the flag of Azerbaijan medal was awarded. Recognized and loved by the Turkish world, the hero's singing was written with music, books, magazines and heroic comics to introduce to our children. Two streets were given in his name in Azerbaijan. The hero awarded with the Turkish World Medal of Honor has been given streets and parks in many cities with the participation of important statesmen and lovers of Turkey and Azerbaijan. The streets bearing the name of hero İbad Huseynli in Ankara Gölbaşı, park in Gazi Antep and street in Kürşehir was given. He is a legendary hero of Turkish world of the veteran of Karabakh war, which is a lawyer by profession.
Soldier of war.